So there you are, your pork vindaloo is already on the dish, hot and steaming. See, I've added the Kashmiri mirch, the Kashmiri chili powder, so the chili for grinding, the paste, so that's why it's looking reddish in color. Try and enjoy pork vindaloo. Thank you.